Hey, Scott, it's going to be a good one here. Juventud Guerrero, we all know how fast he is, and he's going to have an interesting opponent, a very contrast in styles here with a martial arts background. Jerry Flynn, who I've been keeping my eye on, because I enjoyed a nice background in martial arts, but it's incomplete. You need to know the match technique. That makes you one complete fighting machine. Jerry Flynn could have an advantage here if he can catch Juventud Guerrero, but that's the hard part.
Well, we have seen in mixed martial arts competition that a grappler can take down a kicker or a striker any day of the week. However, I don't think anyone's going to confuse Juventud Guerrero with the mat technician. He is a high flyer extraordinaire, the youth warrior Juventud Guerrero.
That's kind of how the cruiserweights developed over the years. I mean, these guys didn't have the size to compete with the heavyweights, so they kind of developed a style of complete movement and maybe sacrificed a little mat technique for constant, perpetual motion in midair. In midair, these guys are very, very good.
The word is official now. Monday night on Nitro. Oh, hang on. Jerry Flynn submarining Juventud. Look at the stiff kick right in the ribs in the corner from Jerry Flynn.
I don't know what Juventud was looking at, but he took his eyes off his opponent, and that's basically wrestling 101. You never do that, no matter how good-looking the chicks are in the front row.
Monday night on Nitro, he is back. Hollywood Hogan. From the knee surgery through rehab, right back to Monday Nitro, he will be on TNT, 8 p.m. Eastern, Monday night. And let's not forget, that's only one half of that doubleheader. Kevin Nash and Bret Hart on the Tonight Show later Monday night.
Yeah, for a cool quarter mil, not a bad payday to the man who can walk out. The bad part for Kevin Nash is, though, he doesn't win money. He just doesn't spend money if he wins.
Body scissors.
Is that how it's working?
Apparently. Ooh! Jerry Flynn standing back kick right in the jaw, flush on Juventud. And never surrender, may not have the ability to surrender. This is a brutal attack from Jerry Flynn.
Well, Flynn's getting very aggressive. I mean, he's caught on to WCW here, and nice guys finish last. You've got to be aggressive, and again, got to slow down a guy like Hoovy here, because if you don't slow him down, you're not going to catch him. If you don't catch him, you can't beat him.
Flynn sets Juventud up, shoots him across, Juventud to the rope, spinning leg kick, no connect, oh, heel kick! Fighting fire with fire, Juventud Guerrero. Little martial arts for Jerry Flynn. Now watch Hoovy. Into the rope, springboard, no.
And Flynn was watching Hoovy. Oh, he took his eyes off him this time.
Slingshot crossbody from the ring to the floor, the Pescado and Juventud Guerrero taking over. Oh, look at that. Ooh, knife edge chop on Flynn. Preceded by a stiff kick in the face.
I tell you, I think Flynn underestimated the abilities of Hoovy too here. He just left himself wide open. He's getting flat.
Springboard pistol drop kick. There's the high sign for the Hoovy driver. Oh, no. Cut him off. Directly into the eye.
Counter for the Hoovy driver.
That's a counter for anything. And now, with a front kick in the chest, throttling Juventud. Come on, get in there, Randy Anderson. The referee breaks it up. Heel throw out of the corner.
Yeah, but Flynn's got to get aggressive. I mean, these cruiserweights, they're small, but they're big in endurance. They don't get tired, so you got to stay on them.
Flynn took his time moving over, and Juventud out it too. Jerry Flynn having something to say to the fans here on Saturday night. Oh, spinning back kick leveled Juventud Guerrero. Good night.
Yeah, again, he's wasting time. He's got Juventud flat. I think Jerry just wants to punish the guy.
Oh, he's just toying with him right now. You're exactly right. Spinning knife edge chop took Juventud to the canvas. Later on, we will get into the situation involving Rick and Scott Steiner, Lex Luger, and Sting. People talk about the Steiners getting back together. It's as surprising to me that Sting and Lex Luger, after what appears to be the dissolution of the Wolfpack, they're back. Oh, hang on. Roll up. Titles about Juventud got the two.
Yeah, too bad Hoovy couldn't hang on. Ooh, Flynn, open again.
Oh, reversal, though. Another reversal. Juventud into the breadbasket. Sets him up. Hoovy driver. No, blocked by Fitz. Escape. Go behind. Standing back kick. Right in the chest. That will take your breath away.
Yeah, Hoovy tried to reverse the situation, but didn't expect it. Flynn very quick with his feet.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he had his hair or something.
Gut wrench went shoulder high. Juventud dropped him in a bulldog. Now Juventud Guerrera. Here we go. The 450. The Firebird splash from the youth warrior.
I don't know. Flynn's moving a lot.
He certainly is. Oh, no. Oh, Jerry Flynn cut him off.
It's more like the 125.
Barely. Here we go. Belly to back suplex from the middle rope. Can Juventud block it? He's hanging on. Back elbow from Guerrera. Rock Flynn. There's a right hand. Flynn back into the ring.
Hoovy got one in the jaw there. That might have softened Flynn up.
Watch Juventud. Yes. Oh, the Firebird. The 450 and the three count. Juventud Guerrera. He wins it on Saturday night. That's said it before, and I'll say it again. You can't catch him. You can't beat him.
Certainly not. What a victory over a much larger man in Jerry Powell.
Oh, hang on.